Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we are still going to Taiwan and I'm going to bring back another type of street food. I'm going to prepare fried sweet potato wedges. It might sound nothing special to you, but we are going to sprinkle one special ingredient which make it different from the others. So first of all, we need to peel the skin of sweet potato and then cut into wedges. Not too thick and not too thin for your wedges. Soak the wedges in the water to rinse out the starch. Rinse a while. So while wetting, we are going to prepare the butter to coat the sweet potato later. So I will have some, this is tapioca flour, 2 tablespoons. I'm going to mix it with 1 tablespoon of corn flour. And 1 tablespoon of plain flour. I don't want my butter texture to be too watery or too thick, so I'm just going to add 3 tablespoons of water. In Malaysia, we have sweet potato fritters. The butter is thicker, where else this Taiwanese style, they tends to be lighter and then it's more crispy. Now we coat the potato with our butter. Heat up the wok. Pour generous amount of oil because we are going to deep fry it. We deep fry it using medium fire, so that because the sweet potato is a bit thick, it takes a slightly longer time for it to cook. One way to check whether it is cooked, you use a chopstick, pocket. If you can pierce through, it's cooked. After we cook the potato, we turn up the fire to high and then pour back the potato again. Fry for a bit, about 30 seconds will do. Okay, it is ready now. This last step is actually to make it crispy and brownish. Just now, the first time we deep fry is just to cook the potato. Okay, now we have deep fried the potato. We are going to sprinkle with some condiments. As usual, some salt. This is sour plum powder. This sour plum powder in Malaysia, we normally eat it with guava or other type of fruit, so we can actually easily get it in the supermarket, the junk food section. What makes this Taiwanese style sweet potato wedges special is this powder. This is really something different from our Malaysian sweet potato fritters. some pepper and then mix it. Okay, time to plate out. I'm going to give it a try. I'll describe how it tastes with this sour plum powder. The sweet potato is sweet and surprisingly it goes well with this sour plum powder. It's sweet, sour, and a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. It combines well. Now we have something to munch on. We are going to make some drink. This drink is actually inspired by a drink in Taiwan. You can get it in any night market. So this is orange lemonade. I'm going to use our local orange. Juice it up. I like to use this local oranges because it is very juicy and it's sweet and sour. The skin is very thin, so it is easy for me to squeeze it. Okay, after we squeeze out the orange juice, we're going to add a bit of lemon. Just a wedges for this. Some ice. Mix it. This shaker is optional actually. You can just stir it. Give it a try. If you prefer it to be sweeter, you can add some sugar syrup or fructose syrup or honey. But for myself, I would prefer to use sugar syrup or fructose syrup because I find that honey tends to cover up the original orangey taste. So, but today, this is quite sweet. I don't need to add any sugar. So I will just drink like this. Without adding any syrup. Okay, our drink is done. And with something to munch.